Number 10. The Great Mage returns after 4,000 years. The worst student of Wiestrad Academy. The disgrace of the Blake House. A new soul enters the body of Frey Blake, who couldn't overcome his miserable life and chose death instead. What's with this body? I'll have to work on tuning it from scratch. The Great Mage Lucas Traumann, with the body of Frey Blake, gains a chance at revenge. Number 9. Tomb Raider King. The tombs of the gods have appeared in the world. People who were able to collect the artifacts inside these tombs could use the abilities of Heroes of Lore, granting them wealth and power. Then, an unknown Tomb Raider who started to loot those artifacts suddenly appeared. He is known as the Tomb Raider King. Number 8. A returner's magic should be special. Desir is returned to the past, back to the time when he enrolled at the nation's finest magic academy, Everian. He is reunited with his precious friends, and he is determined to change the past to save the world and his loved ones. 3 years remain before the emergence of the Shadow World. Change the past and gather powerful comrades to save mankind. Number 7. Omniscient Reader's Viewpoint. Ah, this is a development that I know of. The moment he thought that, the world had been destroyed, and a new universe had unfolded. The new life of an ordinary reader begins within the world of the novel, a novel that he alone had finished. Number 6. Overgeared. Young Wu Xin. Username, Grid. In the world's best virtual reality game, bad luck always revolves around him, but he stumbled across a job during a quest. The strongest legendary job out of over 2 billion players. Number 5. Demonic Emperor. Because he had the heritage of the ancient Magic Emperor, Magic Emperor's Yafen was betrayed and killed by his disciple. After being reborn, his cultivation went back to zero, and he was trapped by a hard demon, given no choice but to become the housekeeper of the Wu family. From being a Magic Emperor to being an housekeeper, what power would he gain in order to lead himself to rise back to the peak? Number 4. The Legend of the Northern Blade. For decades, the brave warriors of the Northern Heavenly Sect fought to keep the world safe from the evil Silent Knight. But when the fourth generation leader, Jin Quan Ho, is accused of colluding with the enemy, he is forced to disband the sect and commit suicide to protect his son, Jin Muan. Muan has never learned martial arts, but he finds the techniques secretly left behind by his father and begins to acquire the martial arts of the Northern Heavenly Sect. Number 3. Rancor, who lives a second time. Yan Wu's twin brother disappeared 5 years ago, only for his pocket watch to suddenly fall into Yan Wu's hands. Inside, Yan Wu found a hidden diary. By the time you hear this, I guess I will already be dead. Obelisk, the Tower of the Sun God, is a world where several universes and dimensions intersect. Yan Wu's brother had died after being betrayed while he climbed the tower. And after learning the truth, Yan Wu decided to climb the tower with the help of his brother's diary. From now on, I am Cha Zheng Wu. Number 2. The Beginning After the End. The Beginning After the End follows the life of the late King Grey. After his untimely and mysterious death, reborn as Arthur Lwin, he seeks to correct his past mistakes in the vibrant new continent of Daikib, a world of magic and fantastical creatures. Number 1. Solo Leveling. In a world where hunters, humans who possess magical abilities, must battle deadly monsters to protect the human race from certain annihilation, a notoriously weak hunter named Sun Jin Wu finds himself in a seemingly endless struggle for survival. One day, After narrowly surviving an overwhelmingly powerful double dungeon that nearly wipes out his entire party, a mysterious program called the System chooses him as its sole player and in turn, gives him the extremely rare ability to level up in strength, possibly beyond any known limits. Jinwoo then sets out on a journey as he fights against all kinds of enemies, both man and monster, to discover the secrets of the dungeons and the true source of his powers.